I know I myself, and I believe all psychiatrists need to continue to learn more about is good old basic medicine again, primary care, endocrinology, neuroimaging, radiology. And the more we understand about the brain, the more we really seem to be going back to a lot of basic medical principles and diagnostics.